with us the brain of ECOWAS, Kobi Abraku. He looks after the economic side of things. What is your reaction from your perspective to the three things you have heard here, the three speakers you have heard here?
Well, thank you very much. And I also like to extend our warm appreciation to the organizers of this event for extending an invitation to ECOWAS. The issues that have been raised here are issues of great concern to all of us from developing countries and particularly from smaller countries. The issue of job creation, the issue of focusing on vulnerable groups, women, children, which are a large segment of our population. We have the fastest growing rate of the numbers of young men and women in our countries. And therefore, our development programs must go beyond the ordinary and focus on sustainable social impacts that will offer opportunities to the vulnerable and to women and children. So the issues that have been raised are of great concern to us and of interest to us. As much as all of us are interested in FDIs, we have to be very careful to ensure that the benefits that we get from FDI is commensurate with what we have to forego to get them, especially the kinds of incentives that are offered, tax breaks and other incentives that are offered to foreign investors relative to domestic investors must be evaluated to ascertain that we're making good decisions.